From Cobb County to the Hall of Fame, it's the Boss Man.
The Fall is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 350 pounds.
A man who possesses enormous size and strength and crazy agility.
And from the awful verbal attacks to his ruthless physical assaults, in fact, one time, the Big Boss Man interrupted a funeral.
That's actually funny.
He represents the Cobb County Department of Corrections in the WWE Hall of Fame.